You are the only God we know. The unfailing, unchanging, immovable God. When you say a thing, you do. Bible says you watch over your words and they come to pass. So you and I are going to agree. We're going to lift our hands up to him. And we're going to say, you are the only God. Say with me. Say, you are the only God. Some people have stones as their gods. Others have trees. Others, I don't even know how to describe it. But my God. Oh, somebody say, yeah. You are the only God.
You are.